In a previous video, we showed you how to produce a three-phase extension lead. And now, you will learn how to test it. Though they are less common on many construction sites, three-phase extension leads are subject to the same periodic verification and testing requirements as single-phase leads. This video will show you how to check and test a three-phase extension lead for safety and correct operation. Because of the working environment's nature, extension leads will be subject to mechanical stress, impacts, abrasion, and the effects of water and dust. Periodic inspection and testing are essential to ensure that leads are serviceable and safe. Leads with exposed conductors should not be put back into service. And leads that suffer from bad deformation should also be discarded. Signs of overheating, like discoloration of clear plugs, indicate a high resistance joint. Such faults must be repaired before the lead can return to service. Electrical testing of the lead for continuity and correct connection can be done with a multimeter. An insulation resistance meter will be used to confirm the lead's insulation integrity. Live to earth and live to live tests will also be conducted. Once the lead has passed the testing procedure, a current verification tag is placed at the plug end, and the lead can be returned to service. Next, check out this short playlist, which will show you how to produce and test single and three-phase leads.